snake handling preacher on the reality show Snake Salvation has died of a snake bite. Pastor Jamie Coote suffered the deadly attack during a service at his church in Kentucky. Emergency crews tried persuading him to go to the hospital, but he refused medical treatment. He went home instead. Coote previously survived a bite that was back in 1998 without treatment.